Hello everyone. Today I got a good story about people. Oh, you guys. People out there. Some of you guys may be being called selfish. And you don't have to be selfish. Wait a minute. You don't have to be selfish. You could be whatever you want to be. You could be a pilot, a train driver, a rocket ship flyer. You could be anything you want to be. You know, but I know one person I would love to be. I would love to be like Demon Ben. He's strong. And he tells me how to be a good fighter. Now, people who are selfish out there, don't be selfish. Your family loves you. And even all your friends love you. Just like me. And you know, whatever way people say to you, oh, you're selfish, distorted, retarded. Don't listen to all those bad people. Listen to your friends. Just like me. Remember, no one ever calls Demon Ben ugly because they know what will happen. They'll know what the punishment will be. Anyway, Demon Ben wants to say a couple of things to you. He wanted to say them, but then I said to him, don't, because you might be a bit mean. But Demon Ben wants to have a match tonight, him versus Jerry again, because Jerry the Giraffe, you obviously don't learn if you're watching the film right now. You don't learn your lesson. You keep wanting to be hurt again and again and again and again, but it's okay. Because you'll learn your lesson one day or another, boy. Giraffe mate, you'll learn one day. But I don't think you ever will. But after this match, Demon Ben versus Jerry, you are going to learn more than anything you've learned before. You'll even learn how to be a friend. So, right now, Demon Ben is going to have a match against Jerry the Giraffe. Oh. And Jerry the Giraffe has a girlfriend, Julie the Giraffe. And she wanted to be in the fight match tonight. Oh, you can't. Julie, you're a girl. But even though you're a girl, that's alright. You can still have your opportunity to go against Demon Ben if you want to. How about we schedule it for next Saturday night? How about you going against Demon Ben next Saturday? But right now, I'll go and get him so he can fight Jerry. You know what? Because this is a fun room episode. Oh yeah, and later on, not later on actually, Demon Ben won't want his match later, he'll want it right now. Bye. Bye. Hopefully you like the match.